Back to Monday Night Raw as we continue our tribute to Eddie Guerrero.
On Raw.
I ain't the lady to mess with.
From Los Angeles, California, Victoria.
She's right about that. You don't mess with Victoria.
From Los Angeles, California, Melina.
Wonder if she got the taste of Big Show out of her mouth.
I don't know. She doesn't
look
too happy.
It doesn't look like it.
And from Los Angeles, California,
of course, this is an interpromotional WWE Divas Battle Royals. Raw, SmackDown, doesn't matter. They're all wearing Eddie Guerrero t-shirts.
Megan Newandering from Richmond, Virginia, Mickie James.
Hey, guys, I will say this. If there's one thing that Eddie Guerrero loved, it was the Mamacita.
Mamacita.
Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Candace Michelle.
You can wave your wand at me right now, Candace. Nobody. You may be my favorite, Mamacita. Wow. Oh, no. You're my favorite.
And from Toronto, Canada, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Trish Stratus.
What an ovation for the WWE Women's Champion.
Hey, that guy had my sign. He loved the Divas. We're about to witness an interpromotional Divas Battle Royal in honor of Eddie Guerrero. Check this out.
You don't think those t-shirts are going to be collector's items, do you?
Did they get thrown this far?
Please.
Well, as we said, guys, the brands have been thrown out the window here tonight. It's just all about competition, and this is one competition.